Our trailer. They burnt down our home. We got nothing left.
Who did?
How the hell do I know? Somebody they saw, two people, they's leaving, and it's all gone. All of it.
Mom, it's my fault.
I'm so sorry, really. Look, it's gonna be all right. Do you know if you have insurance?
It's none of your business, really.
I'm sorry, Diane. I didn't mean anything by that. I was just trying to help you, Zal.
What is this crap?
Oh, it's just a few things I put together to make you feel a little more comfortable. Mama Love cooked you a little.
I don't need your charity.
It's not charity.
And I don't
Diane.
Need you trying to
anyway.
Come in here and take away my son. Mark's already got a mother.
I know that. You're doing a fine job.
I don't need your help.
Look, I'm sorry if I offended
you. Get out!
Sure.
Reggie, you okay?
Fine.
They got her on all kinds of medications. She doesn't know what she's saying.
I had no call to speak to her that way, Lord. I'm sorry.
Hello.
I'm Detective Ed Nassa, Memphis PD. You Diane Sway?
Yeah.
These are from juvenile court, Miss Sway. It's a summons for hearing at 10 tomorrow.
The summons requires us to take young Mark into custody at this time.
What? You can't take my son.
Well, we're
going
to.
You son of a bitch.
Easy now.
Over my dead body.
Hey, something is for his own good.
What's he done? Just tell me what. Somebody help me.
The petition is filed because he will not cooperate.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, I think of that. Calm down, Mark.
Calm down.
No, come on. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down.
Get
rid of it! Get rid of it! Now, Miss White, if you're going to take the side, we'll take good care of it.